Every no in sales is not a rejection, it's a redirection. Use it as feedback to refine your approach and get closer to your yes. And as always, of course, subscribe for more value.